ancients, I summon you. Grant me eternal youth.
Should have never opened that chest. Now Dagon is free, but there might be a way to stop him. The obelisks of light can drain his power. It's up to you now. Once Dagon fully possesses Caroline's body, no one can stop him. Take my crystal. It can remove Dagon's curse, and it will lead you to the obelisks. Is in the bag. Obelisks marked there. Please save her.
Thank you.